Good morning, Titans. Today is... No, oh my God. It's Friday, May the 15th, and you're here with your host, Theron. It is not Friday. I apologize. Please rise for all Canada.
Good morning, Titans. Please join me in the sign of our faith. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. This verse comes from Acts of the Apostles, chapter 1, verse 8. But you will receive power when the Holy Spirit has come upon you, and you will witness. You will be my witnesses. God keeps promises. God the Father, who gave us our life and the world to sustain it, promised to send the Son to redeem us. Jesus came, lived among us, died, and rose to keep that promise. Christ also promised to send the Holy Spirit to be with each of us throughout our life. He said we would not be left orphans, and we're not. The Holy Spirit is as present to you as the apostles on Pentecost. In the sacrament of confirmation, we receive the gift of the Holy Spirit in a special way. With the Holy Spirit's presence in your life, you are empowered to fully live as a disciple of Jesus Christ. Now please join me in the Our Father. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen.
Register for HT's annual truck, tractor, and car show held on Friday, May 24th. Prizes will be awarded for the following categories: 1, car; 2, truck; and 3, tractor. Hot dogs, chips, and pop will be available. Please see Mr. Chernak to register today. Are you interested in fixing motorcycles, dirt bikes, quads, and small gas-powered equipment? Interested in earning a high school credit and a college credit for the first 2 weeks of summer? Then you should consider signing up for the Small Engine Repair Summer School course running here at HT from July 2nd to July 12th, Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 2:30 p.m. This opportunity is available to students 17 years of age and older. Please see Mr. Chernak for an application today. Attention anyone interested in completing their community hours coaching mini soccer. Simcoe Soccer is looking for 2 students to coach on Saturday mornings from 9 to 10 a.m. There is a 20-minute practice and then a game. If interested, please see Mrs. Hack in room 239. Attention grade 12's scholarship opportunity for those entering an agriculture or environmental-related field of study. Applications are in guidance due the middle of June. See Michelle if interested. The Waterford and Heritage and Agricultural Museum will have an information booth set up in the cafeteria tomorrow at lunch. Stop by and find out their volunteer opportunities. Norfolk is running a Leaders in Training program over the summer. This 6-week program provides youth with leadership and mentoring skills at the county's summer day camps. Please see guidance for more information. And finally, a quick message from the cafeteria. Come into the cafe and enjoy our delicious supervisor special. Thank you, and we appreciate your business. That's all from us. Now over to a promo.
Hey, what's pickleball?
I don't know. Let's find out.
I mean, it's May 13th to 17th. Why not, right?
Let's sign up in the gym.
What's up? Can't wait.
May 13th to 17th. No experience required. Everyone is welcome. Sign up in the gym.